you there yourself.
Thank you for requesting my tape. My name's Lance.
Hello, Lance.
I think I'm perfect for you. Mm. I'm outgoing, I'm fun, I'm 6 footish. I like board games. I play a lot of ocean sports, you know, kayak.
Goodbye, Lance.
Better luck next time, Lance. Who is it?
Who is it?
There's nobody there.
It's probably just Lance. He doesn't clear the people, remember?
Hello? That's strange.
You know, we're fast.
Ooh, I bet it's from Max. The rose. Valentine.
Let's see it.
"'Tis a well-known fact that beauty is skin deep. Savor the taste, you are what you eat." Well, that's sweet, I think.
It's the strangest Valentine I've ever seen.
Oh, look, it's not for Max. Look, JM must be for you.
Why?
Because you've covered much more of the alphabet than I have. Who's JM?
Bite me, it's definitely for you.
Okay, you say it's for me, it's for me.
John McCrae.
Never even made it pass at me.
Jeff Malick?
Not his style. Jake Matheson.
Gay. Who is the guy who sent you the computer virus?
Beckett Broda.
Ugh, damn. Jam, jam, jam. Jeremy Melton?
Who's Jeremy Melton?
I'm kidding.
No, who's Jeremy Melton?
Come on, sixth grade? Pervert, 60 pounds.
Buck teeth, you look so pretty, Paige. He can't still live in town, can he?
Lily, I'm kidding.
No, I know, it's just, what do you think happened to him?
I don't know. What does it matter?
It doesn't.
God, we were so horrible to that kid.
Whatever. All I know is that was nasty. Gah.